We thank you, God, for Richard. We thank you, God, for Keisha. We know, God, that this outward sign of what's already happened inwardly is but a public demonstration of the grace that you have shown in their lives, such that the world might know that these two under God have submitted one to another in the holiest state of matrimony. And God, we want to say thank you. For we know that when we celebrate human love, we ultimately celebrate the love of God through Christ, which is in Jesus. And so God, have your way in this ceremony today. Everything that is said, everything that is done, the vows that are exchanged, the commitment that is made, God, will be on holy ghost ground, that indeed it might be sealed by your power. But this is our prayer. We claim it done in the name of Jesus.
All of you, love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you, even when you cry?
By the power vested in me by the Church of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, as recognized by the Superior Court of the District of Columbia, I do now pronounce that you are, in fact, indeed, unequivocally, husband and wife. Brother Richard, you may salute your bride.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. I give you all of me, and you give me all.